I know you're the fastest. I challenge you.
Don't try me. Get somebody else. You don't accept my challenge?
Just don't force me.
What's the matter, Frank? Don't you want to know where hell is?
Hell, I've been there, and I know the shortcut.
Oh, my God, the boy.
No, you'd better stay here.
Okay, now this time you're gonna get to hit the target, okay? Now grasp it firmly with both your hands. And don't point the barrel at anybody else except for your target, all right? Now, put your finger gently on the trigger, and I'll go ahead and cock it for you. Now I'm gonna throw the can. When I throw the can up in the air, that's when you pull the trigger, all right? Okay, let's go. Okay, you ready? You really got an eagle eye.
Thank you. Pagod ako.
Sige pa. As I said before, Tian, speed is not the only skill used by a gunfighter. Accuracy, too. You're good in both. The good book says that he who lives by the gun shall perish by the gun. The good book says a lot of good stuff. You should read it sometime, Tian. I can teach you everything there is about using a gun. Enough to make you the best. Your name will spread like wildfire. But your life won't be easy. Some punk will come along thinking he's faster than you. Soon every gun-toting cowboy will be after your neck, wanting to prove that they're faster. There ain't nothing you can do about it. So before you draw your gun on a man, think while you still have time, Tihan. If you really want to be a gunfighter. One more thing, Dion. You don't ever shoot a man who's unarmed. Or without a cause.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama.